No, but because the reaction to the trailer was, at least it was, it seemed overwhelming, and you know, people were raving. Even fans down south, I mean, the kind of fandom they have, they like hailed it. Like, yeah, you know, like you looked yourself very different.
No,
but it,
I was
it,
very nervous about, you
it
know,
clicked.
That those very intense, very passionate Arjun Reddy fans.
Yeah.
Like, shit, they're going to reject me.
No, but they didn't.
Because they can't see anybody.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
And
the fandom is crazy down south.
That's
I
fair,
mean,
you know.
Yeah, that's fair.
Honestly, it's
yeah.
a lovely film. You know,
yeah.
I loved it.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
I loved it and I really reacted to it, and obviously that's why I did it.
Yeah.
But you know, we're making it for the Hindi audience.
Of course.
And we're hoping that people who like Arjun Reddy will see it. But they need to come with an open mind.
Yes.
This is a new interpretation. It's
right.
a new character. The differences, culturally the differences.
Hmm.
That was a new actor playing something
right.
for the first time.
Right.
I've been doing this for a long time.
Yes.
There are different positives and negatives attached to being in that situation.
Absolutely.
Of being a newcomer. There are different positives and negatives attached to being somebody who's been doing this for 15 years.
Right.
You know, so if people come with an open mind, I really feel that, you know, they won't be disappointed, but...
But
you
did
know.
You draw any kind of references? Like, you've said that it was inspiring, it inspired you in some ways.
I
did
didn't
you...
want to, I didn't want to do the same thing.
Of course, of course.
So that was something I was very, like, you know...
Conscious
like a,
about.
Like a kid in a candy store. Nahi karunga, nahi karunga, you know. Literally, my head, it was stuck like that.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna, you know.
Hmm.
Which, and me and Sandeep needed to spend time on that.
Right.
You know, because he is the same guy who made those
yeah,
movies.
Yeah.
And so, he sees things a certain way.
Right.
You know, and now he's gonna do it again. And so, we needed to sit and spend time to understand how do we find Kabir. But I think that was the most fundamental, intrinsic, most important thing to do something and rediscover the character.
Right.
You know, you can't go out there and say, "Acha, ye hai, ye template hai, isko
bas chapo." Yeah, that doesn't work.
You know, even if you do it, there will be no soul in the film.
True.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's not so easy. Aisa lagta hai, bada asaan hai. Asaan nahi hota hai. Film mein banana bahut complex hota hai.
Yeah, yeah.
So you have to be approached. At least for me, I approached it like it's an original film.
Right.
You know, and I played it the way that instinctively I felt the character would be, which will be different from
yeah,
the original.
Absolutely.
And you know, Sandeep and me had to spend time on that.
So did you have any kind of inhibitions? Did you, like, you know, did you
I
make...
I didn't want to mess it up. I didn't want to mess it up. And, but you know, for me it was a great opportunity. I mean, it's a great role. I know that people remember me for some performances much more than others. You know, so I know that it's not easy to get a film or character
yeah,
like that every
yeah,
day.
Yeah.
So
nuanced, so complex, I mean,
yeah,
you know, interesting.
Yes, interesting and you know, just, you know, just something refreshing
yeah,
and something
yeah.
which is not surfacial. But at the same time, I felt that when I saw the film, you know, it had done really well down south. So I realized that this film has a wide appeal.
Yes.
Potentially.
Yes, yes.
And so I was like, yeah, I gotta do it, man.
Yeah.
I didn't think so much. If you think too much, you can't do
yeah,
things.
True.
You know, you have to
true.
Listen to your heart and you have to go with your instinct and just do it.
Just do it.
Yeah.